Mystios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens, though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
I see humility is important to you.
When you're wealthy, you can afford to be proud.
We'll see how that works in convincing me to do what you need.
My drachmi speak for themselves.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
I'll rescue your brother. For a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian.
How dare they lay their filthy hands on me? And you, here, Drachmi for your efforts. Although you would have arrived soon.
Your brother sent me.
Oh, I knew.
To be clear, I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now, let's go. Stay close and shut up.
Oh, the gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Or did he hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it. Shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia. Hate to break it to you, but your brother was killed.
Killed? Get out of my sight before I hire those bandits to slit your throat!
I'd like to see you try.
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mystios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were!
You called, and I answered.
Many claim to have blood of the gods in their veins. You're the first I actually believe.
So, you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship, and a crew.
You saved my life! It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!